the tinder fungus works like a wick. Hello and welcome, my friends. Today we make a tinder fungus stove. The idea, or I saw it from Eugene Runkis. Links in the description, Trapper Jack Survival. You maybe know him out of the show Hillbilly Blood. Awesome fella, like him since years. Yeah. And he allowed me to show his idea to you, so more of us know how it goes. You can use this over and over to make flames, yeah, at least a long time. Now the resin burns, and of course you need a dry piece of tinder fungus or dry it out on a fire from before, and then the resin soaks in, and yeah, you have a stove for hours. I really like this idea. You also would have a kind of lantern to walk around with it. I really like it. If you take such a piece and give it in a fish can, for example, in the oil, you can ignite it and you have a wick. And now, of course, we could put in sticks, 3 sticks, for example. And give a pan or whatever on top, and you can cook or boil with it, and you have a really long time fire. If you need more, just feed it with resin. And it's a good heat resource. Also, also in emergency, you have a little fire. And as usual, my friends, as soon as the fire burns, Susanne arrives.
It does, it is, I know, it happened again. Oh, hey, it's looking awesome though. Look at that.
Yeah, nice stove, guy.
Yeah, good.
So I see, my friends, I have no time for you anymore. Goodbye.
I did bring coffee.
Keep on. Even more no time for you. Goodbye to you all. Für dich. Ciao, servus.
Is this Alice Hart's?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's it.
That's it for today, my friends. Many thanks for stopping by. And I just find out you would have resin glue if you collect this at the same time. Yeah. So, has much benefit. Goodbye to you all. We see you soon in another one. Sepp Waldenberg, für dich und geht's aus. Servus, für dich.